Good afternoon, Beaverton. Lorraine Clarno with a personal announcement here today. Sometimes life has different plans, and today I'm going to share with you that I'm about to embark on a new adventure. Many of you know my husband is nearing retirement and can work remotely, and we bought a motorhome a couple years ago and started exploring to determine where our second act was going to be. We've had a lot of fun doing that, and the universe has decided to move our plans ahead a little bit faster than we had anticipated. I'm here to let you know today that I have accepted the president and CEO position in Kalispell, Montana at the Chamber of Commerce there. I have big shoes to fill, and I'm looking forward to the new adventure. I will leave a very, very big piece of my heart here in Beaverton. It has been an amazing 20 plus years that I've had the honor and privilege of working with you and the amazing board and staff, city, friends, colleagues, partners, my fellow chamber execs. It's been a ride. I have learned so much, I have grown so much, and I appreciate each and every one of you. This transition is going to be, it's going to be different, but it's going to be good. Those of you that know me well know I love change, and I believe if you are not changing, you are dying. And so I believe this is a huge opportunity, especially in our tumultuous times right now. I know ultimately the transition plan that gets put in place for the Beaverton Chamber of Commerce is going to result in phenomenal success for our business community. I know that my staff stand ready, the board stands ready, and it will continue to keep Beaverton strong and healthy and growing in the right direction. I will miss each and every one of you. I will look forward to seeing many of you over the next month plus. My last day will be October 2nd, the day of our golf tournament. And I'll look forward to catching up with as many of you in person as I possibly can. I want to thank you again for an amazing 20-year ride. I look forward to returning. I hope to stay in close touch with you. I'm so grateful for our world of technology, and know that, as I said, with change comes progress. And while I'll miss each and every one of you here in the Beaverton area, I know that it's going to continue to be a phenomenal organization and a wonderful community to live, work, and play. I'll see you soon.